When you get comments like this from Target handler, most likely they're probably a gangstalker who's come on to cause problems. And most of the time they have screens like this where there's nothing on there. So that gives you only what very minimal information. So when somebody's like that, you just go over here and you will hide the users so the users' comments go bye-bye and they are no more.